I've always wondered if, at the moment when the killer was strangling the life out of my friend, did she look up and did she forgive him?